Hi, everybody. Welcome to the latest edition of Nets Post Game Plus. Bob Lorenz and Frank Isola with you. So the Nets go into Atlanta, get an overtime win, 132-128 on Wednesday night. We saw him hit the Jets kind of against Miami in the fourth quarter a couple nights ago. They did it in overtime in this one.
Yeah, and great way to start a road trip by getting this victory tonight against the Atlanta Hawks. Also, 89 combined points for the big three, 32 for Kevin Durant, 31 for James Harden. Key moment in this game, early in the fourth, James Harden on the floor with a bunch of backups, the 18-10 run, and let's give Jeff Green a lot of credit. Three dunks in this game. 5 points for Jeff Green in overtime. He was very good.
Not tons of points off the bench for them, but they came through in a variety of ways. Well, Harden really hit his stride when he scored 11 points in a span of just over 3 minutes at the beginning of the second quarter, and he ultimately made history by becoming the first Net to ever have at least 30 points, 15 assists, and 8 rebounds in the same game. Afterwards, our Michael Grady started his postgame interview with Harden by asking him how Brooklyn was able to hold off the Hawks in the final minutes of action.
Just great effort, especially Joe did an unbelievable job of, you know, fighting Trae Young, you know, forcing him to speed up a little bit more than usual. They got comfortable, you know, for the first three quarters, first three and a half quarters, and then, you know, we kind of put the pressure up defensively. But it got to be like that from the beginning of the game for us, and, you know, it'll be a lot easier for us.
We can talk about the big three, but I want to ask you, you pointed out Joe Harris. I want to ask you about some of the other guys, TLC, Bruce Brown had quality minutes.
Yes,
Jeff Green
was
dunking on everybody. How important is support and test?
Very important. If we want to get to where we want to go, and that's be playing at the end, we're going to need help from, you know, top to bottom. And those guys did an unbelievable job of coming in and contributing, whatever it was. If it was defense, if it was knocking down shots. Bruce was, you know, a screener tonight, sending pick and rolls and rolling to the basket and finishing. So, you know, every night is going to be different, but as long as we get the win, that's all that matters.
Your teammates have been praising your passing, but also encouraging you to be aggressive and be you. You had 15 assists to go along with 31 points. Describe the groove you were able to get into tonight.
Just being aggressive from the beginning of the game, whether it's getting to the rim, creating my shot, or, you know, creating opportunities for my teammates, and we, you know, have more than enough confidence in them knocking it down. So great win for us. Now we got to just keep going.
Harden and the Nets will try to win their fourth straight game when they visit the Thunder on Friday. Coverage begins on YES at 7:30 with a pregame show presented by FanDuel Sportsbook. For Frank Isola, I'm Bob Lorenz. Thanks for watching Nets Postgame Plus.